Mandy, thank you. Faith is getting a family through one of the biggest losses of their lives. Their Pickens County home was destroyed by fire this morning. Sky 4 is live over the property they call Fowler West Farm, just west of Pickens on Highway 183. News 4's Sean Mazzarello has their story.
A person is allowed to be upset if this is their home and they have to watch it burn to the ground. But Rita and Billy Brazil showed no anger and shed no tears. They only expressed gratitude to God.
Well, you know, if I had died, I know where I was going. I'd be in a better place. I know that. So I'm a winner either way. That's the way I look at it.
Billy gets up around 3 o'clock every morning to go to the bathroom. When he got up this morning, he says he smelled smoke. Last night, he'd burnt a fire in the wood stove, so he knew it had to be that. He tried to put the fire out to no avail. The Brazils got out okay. All their animals were fine too. The house was not. And that's where firefighters came in to help.
The biggest challenge was water supply. I mean, we had the hot water in.
There wasn't a fire hydrant on property, so firefighters had to go about a quarter mile down the road to the closest one. They were able to connect to that, put the water on the truck, and head back.
The fire chief says the fire was most likely caused by the wood stove in the couple's home. He says others who have these freestanding fireplaces should use caution.
Just making sure that the chimneys are cleaned out and that they... Don't get them overheated.
It's not the only lesson the family wants others to take away from what happened to them.
Anything you go through, the Lord is with you. And there's nothing you go through that He won't sustain you through.
Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Pickens County.
The family has no insurance on the barn. This is a family farm, so there are relatives close by that can stay with them for a while. Now, they also have a home in Tennessee where they spend most of their days.